Starbucks is also shifting its regular routine by switching to a to-go only model amid the pandemic. It's also closing some locations and reducing hours at others. While some coffee shops remain open, customers will have to get their orders to go only, no dining in. Patio seating will also be closed.